stopped the guys. Looks like you're kind of getting up for second place.
Oh, you know what? Let Eddie get his little shine on. You know, he's new to it. You know, it's my third Grey Cup. I'm known for doing this, but you know, Eddie's my guy. I don't mind him. You know, getting little clips here and there. You know, so it's all up.
What's happening here? So you got your guy with your flip camera.
Chris McKenzie, you know.
Chris McKenzie's got your flip camera. And
this is my microphone.
I've been in TV a long time. I've never seen a microphone like that.
This is a very, very distinct microphone. You know what? They don't make these anymore. This is like the first microphone ever made.
History
to make one. You need one of these.
Is this one of those things that someone's going to find that out on Twitter and all of a sudden they're going to start something?
Oh, yeah. You see this? This is a new style. Look at it. It's just,
it looks a lot like a knife.
Oh, my God. It's not a knife.
But this is a loose bunch. It seems like you guys are having a good time. This is the first trip to the show.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we're all very close, you know. Our bond, it might be because Regina is such a small city, but we all just hang out together. But we are a very close team, and I think that's what got us. We got a vibe with each other.
Who's been the best interview for you so far?
I just started, you know. I don't know you, so I can't pick one right now. But I got a feeling I can get a lot of words out of Baron Simpson today. I'm trying to make him come out of character today, you know. See what I can do, because he doesn't really talk too much.
Yeah, who is the guy? Who's the guy who's all, when the light comes on, he's all straight-laced, but once that light's off, okay, they're like the biggest comedian.
You know what? Mike McCullough. Definitely right? Mike McCullough. Mike McCullough is the biggest clown in the locker room, besides me.
All right, guys, thanks.